if a person you're meeting feels boring,
yeah,
then that's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
If it feels like exciting, explosive, and oh, magical every moment, it's like the constant, like, that's probably when you want to run or really ask yourself why.
Why are you attracted to chaos?
Why am I attracted to this feeling? Mm-hmm. And is that healthy? I'm not saying it's automatic bad, but it's a definite thing to pay attention to.